in the previous video we said that on Jewish year we have 12 months, but in fact there is 13 months. And you found out why in the previous video. Yalla, let's start! Jewish calendar, in Hebrew we say Haluar Ha'ivri. Haluar Ha'ivri. In the first day of each month is called in Hebrew Rosh Chodesh. Rosh Chodesh. First month is Tishrei. Cheshvan. Kislev. Tevet. Shevat. Adar. Nisan. Iyar, Sivan, Tammuz, Av, Elul, and the 13th month is Adar 2 or Adar B. And in Hebrew we say Adar Bet. So that's all for this video of today. See you in the next video lesson. Later out!